my summer research project, we're working with a variety of sugar molecules and atoms, and we're attaching various sugar molecules to drug scaffolds, which in turn has a different biological effect in terms of antibiotics and vaccines. And our research specifically deals with creating these two amino sugars so that we're able to add to this wide variety of sugars that can be applied to, say, the synthesis of new vaccines for cancer or antibiotic-resistant bacteria.
During this summer, EEMA has really taken it to the next level. She's operating at the level of somebody who is really making original contributions to what we know about organic chemical reactivity.
Professor Rojas, as a mentor, gives us a lot of autonomy in the lab, allowing us to partake in our own research, which is very helpful because it's not just him directing, saying, oh, you do this and work with this solvent. It's more like, okay, why did you choose this article and how can we apply that to our research in particular? He's taught me that this isn't just about personal glory. This isn't about getting your name in a publication. This is about helping the world to become a better place and be comfortable in this idea of like this greater collective, this greater good in the name of science.